Hey there, today we're gonna talk about some important journal questions for Reminisce 2020, so without wasting any time, let's start. Our first question is, danger signals are generally red as red light, is least bright, undergoes least deviation, has lowest velocity, gives comfort to eye. This is very simple, its answer is, undergoes least deviation. हम ये छोटी क्लासेस से पढ़ते हुए आ रहे हैं कि रेड लाइट undergoes least deviation. That's why they are used in danger signals. Now, second question, remote sensing device has an inbuilt source of x-rays, gamma rays, ultraviolet rays, infrared rays. Its correct answer is option D, infrared rays. Now, next question, genes which promote cancers are called tumor suppressors, oncogenes, growth factors, malignancy enhancers. Its correct answer is option B, oncogenes. Indian Air Force Day is observed on September 5, August 6, September 8, October 8. Its correct answer is option D. Air Force Day celebrated on 8th October, Army Day celebrated on 15th Jan, and Navy Day celebrated on 4th December. Okay? Now, next, who has been appointed as the acting chairman of the Union Public Service Commission, UPSC? Options, Arvind Saxena, Sudha Jain, Kirti Kumar, Omi Agarwal. Its correct answer is option A, Arvind Saxena. Now next, India's first ever National Police Museum will establish in which city? Chennai, Delhi, Nagpur, Kolkata. Its correct answer is option B, Delhi. Now next, optic fibers are mainly used for which of the following? Communication, weaving, musical instrument, food industry. Its correct answer is option A, communication. Now next, what is the main component of biogas and natural gas? Ethane, methane, propane, butane. Its correct answer is methane, CH4. Now, Pascal is the unit for thrust, pressure, frequency, conductivity. Its correct answer is option B, pressure. Thank you.